Are you considering canceling your Google Workspace subscription? In this video, we'll guide you through the steps to cancel your Google Workspace subscription. And just in case you're looking for an alternative, we'll introduce you to one at the end of this video. Hi, my name is Dimitri Panici and welcome to Neo on YouTube. Let's get started. Google Workspace is a popular choice, but it might not be the perfect fit for everyone. If you've decided it's time to move on, here's how you can cancel your subscription quickly and easily. First, go head over to admin.google.com and sign in with your admin account. Remember, this should be the account that doesn't end with @gmail.com. Once you're in the admin console, click on the menu icon in the upper left corner and select billing. Then you would locate your Google Workspace subscription and click on it to open the details. After that, you would click cancel subscription and follow the prompts. You may be asked to provide a reason for canceling, so answer that as you wish. Make sure to review the terms about data retention and other consequences and confirm your decision. Finally, click the cancel button to complete the process. You should receive a confirmation email shortly. Now let's talk about why Google Workspace might not be ideal for small businesses. Google Workspace offers great features. It might not be the ideal choice for small businesses. The pricing for individual features can add up quickly, and you may end up paying for features you don't fully utilize. Small businesses often need a solution that's more tailored to their specific needs without the hefty price tag. That's where Neo comes in. Neo is the ideal Google Workspace alternative. Neo is designed specifically with small businesses in mind. It's more affordable and comes packed with features that can significantly benefit your business. With Neo, along with a business email, you also get a free domain and a website to establish your online presence. The Neo Growth Suite includes features such as an appointment scheduler, mail tracking, email campaigns, an AI email composer, and many more. It is packed with more than 20 tools. These tools can help streamline your business operations and improve productivity. At the same time, Neo is far more affordable compared to Google Workspace, offering more features and far greater value. Neo has three pricing plans at $199, $399, and $799, depending on your requirements. You can see the offerings of each pricing plan on the screen. When you compare it with Google Workspace, you will see that the pricing is less than half, while offering far more features that are necessary for small businesses. If you're a small business owner looking to grow your business, try Neo for free by clicking the link in the description below. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more insightful content. Until next time, take care.